Hi, BravoTV.com. Welcome to my home in beautiful La Quinta. Come on in and I'll show you around. This is one of my favorite things about the house. Seeing this view just wide open like this to the golf course makes me feel instantly relaxed and peaceful. La Quinta is about a 2-hour drive from Los Angeles. People who live in LA and grew up in LA grew up coming here on the weekends, so it's an easy place to hop in the car and get away. It's been a really great place for us to escape during quarantine and just sort of get out of LA when everything is shut down and just kind of want to change the scenery. When we're here, this is just the room that we hang out in. We relax, we entertain. That's why we have this open floor plan. This sofa is a miracle. Even though I told my husband not to get white, he didn't listen. You really just melt in it. We really wanted a space where the kids could hang out and have fun because this is a family house. I have Alexia's room, Sophia's room, Portia's room, and Farrah's room is downstairs. But this is the room where everyone comes to hang out, especially during the holidays. Let's go downstairs. Since we do a lot of cooking while we're down in the desert, I really fell in love with this kitchen because I could just see myself cooking and laying up the little buffet up here. I really want to completely redo it. So we're planning on doing that soon and making it all light and bright because this color is not my thing. And when I redo it, I can't wait to share with you guys how pretty it's gonna look. Let's go check out the bedroom. This room is the one I have made the most effort with in sort of upgrading because of course it's our bedroom. I really fell in love with all the stuff from Restoration Hardware. I was just trying to go against all that sort of dark Tuscany vibe that you see in this area so much because it was a thing of that time when this house was built. So I tried to make everything lighter and more modern. Eventually I'd like to have the whole house more like this. Okay, now we're gonna see the backyard. So this is what having a house in the desert is all about. These mountains and the golf course. We love the mountains. So having a view of the mountains right there was really important to us, and it just brings us a lot of happiness. We'll be here a lot during the spring when it's really beautiful outside, and we'll swim, we'll lay out by the pool. It's so beautiful at night, and the sunset there with the mountains is just magical. Thank you, BravoTV.com, for joining me at my home in La Quinta, California. See you later.